I've been having a very quick lesson on the language you speak here. It's a little bit confusing. Probably on account of it being in the middle of a few. Yeah, anyway. So I've been very confused all day, but if I get it wrong, just shout at me and tell me, and that's absolutely fine. We're gonna go back in time and do an older song now. Yes. This song, I Still Don't Live by the Sea. I still haven't really sorted anything out, and it's called Life for Rent. might fall off the stage if I try and hug you, but I'm going to hug you later. That is the cutest thing ever. Thank you. So what's your name? Here's another old one. This one's called Hunter.
With one light on, in one room, I know you're up when I get home. With one small step upon the stair, I know you're up when I get there. If you were
a new one today. Am I going to get this right? Merci Filmos. Is that right? No, but have I said it right? Don't be polite. Is it Filmol or Filmols? Moles. I'm remembering it with Merci Field Moles. Yeah. I've got a vision of moles in a field. It's good. I'm learning all the time. This next song is about love, death, God, stuff like that. Small stuff. It's called No Freedom.
I take it by your silence that I'm free to walk out. Look in your eyes, I can tell.
No more going mad, no more sitting up all night waiting for any word. Nothing's left that's safe here now, nothing can bring you home, nothing can bring us the peace we had in Grafton Street.
I know we say goodbye, and the thing I've been confused.
Junction. This next one is what happens when it all goes wrong with the holiday romance and it's gone bad. Anyway, this is called Give You Up. This next one, please help me out by singing along. And actually, amazingly, a few weeks ago we sung this song and I forgot the words, which when you hear what the song is, it will be, yeah, I don't know what happened. My husband said it sounded like I was singing in Finnish. Anyway, so if that happens again, if you could just take over, that would be really great. It's called Thank You.
Thank you.
very much. So, you've made me feel so welcome. I was a little bit nervous before tonight because we haven't done a show for quite a few months. I've basically been hanging out in the park with my kid for the last 4 months. So it was a bit of a shocker. There's all these people watching me. thank you for making me feel so welcome. So this next song, when I wrote this song, I was trying to write an insulting song to someone. It's not something I do much. I'm generally not a bad person, but occasionally somebody really annoys me, and that's what I decided to do. And the most insulting thing I could think to say to them was that one day they'd be as old as 40. Obviously now this song's a little bit out of date, and that's not old at all. So, because I'm hurtling. I've hurtled way past that. Anyway, this one is called See You When You're 40.
Now I've seen tonight. Why?
Merci, Humans. So, I can't quite remember how to say this one in your language, but it's something. This is a new, it's a new song, it's a new album. It's I'm going to get it. It's Verrückte Liebe. Is that right? What does that say? What have I just said? Thank you very much. Well, thank you. You probably know it. You're just being nice. You're the only one that said it. Are you actually English? No, you're not. I'm just joking. Anyway, whatever. I'm probably talking a whole heap of nonsense. This song is called Verrückte Liebe, possibly. This next song is actually this the first song I ever wrote that got recorded, and yeah, just discovered love. Yeah, it's a nice way of putting it. So it's called Take My Hand.
Touch my skin and tell me what you're thinking. Take my hand and show me where we're going. Lie down next to me, look into my eyes and tell me what you're seeing. Sit on top of the world and tell me how you're feeling. What you feel is what I feel for you. Take my hand if I'm lying to you. I'll always be your love if I'm lying to you.
Take my hand, if I'm lying to you. I'll always be your love if I'm lying to you.
Thank you, what a lovely audience you are. I can see you now. Finally. Yeah. Thank you very much. We've got one more song for you tonight. I want to say a huge thank you for the Bow Wow Sessions for having me here. This has just been just a really lovely experience. Just an amazing crowd who I can finally see. Previously, I could see about 10 people and some smoke. Anyway, we've got one more song. Thank you so much for having me. What a pleasure. And this one is called White Flag. Thank you so much. It's been a beautiful singing. Thank you, and thank you for our beautiful evening.